So we have another piece of Chinese elm. I'm hoping to make a little mallet, one of my comments recently was I shouldn't use a hammer to hammer on the drive spur because it will mushroom. Well, the gentleman is right about that. So I thought I'd fiddle around here and try to make a little mallet. Though I don't know if a mallet would drive those things into this Chinese elm or not. In the meantime, we'll give it a shot and maybe we'll have some fun making something different. And my drive spur slipped. Have I mentioned how much I hate that thing? Yes, it is starting to mushroom a little on top from using a steel hammer. Hammer.